Welcome to the Socio-Economic Change Week of this MOOC. Again, this week is all about finding integrated solutions. In the shape and structure theme, you will begin by learning about space syntax. This method is unique in linking spatial properties of the urban environment to socio-economic characteristics. Next, you will look at how the global corporations of the oil industry with the support of public actors have transformed the built environment, but also have influenced how we conceive of, use and design it. Recognizing and understanding these linkages is perhaps the first step in creating a fossil-free energy landscape. You will learn about changes in urban surfaces and infrastructures over time. The focus is on water and energy, the so-called essential services. You will also acquire knowledge on changes between dominant transport modes and within the current transport system. Then you will learn how socio-economic conditions are linked to natural resource use. The concept of decoupling natural resource use from economic growth will be introduced. Under the topic livability and urban living, you will discover how consumer practices have developed in co-evolution with the provision of urban infrastructures in Europe. Next, you will hear about how changes in urban lifestyles affect resource use and health. Finally, you will learn why metropolitan innovators need to understand complex systems of governance. Please fill in the word cloud, the 5 socio-economic challenges that affect you most in your daily life. Combined, all your words together will give us an impression of the socio-economic challenges globally. In the practical assignment, we ask you to explain why you have chosen those challenges. As you already know, for the 100 on 100 challenge, we aspire to contribute towards solving 100 challenges for at least 100 urban areas. If you are not involved yet but are willing to join a team, please go to the team tool. Then, in the weekly quiz, you can check how much you have learned. This week, we will have a short mid-course survey. Please spare us a minute and let us know how much you are enjoying the course. Now I wish you loads of fun in this week.